afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. A warmer welcome to all of you to at Mahindra Research Valley. I welcome you for the demonstration of our driverless technology. Is that okay? Yeah, so today we'll be showing you two demonstrations. One with a driver on tractor, but with a hands-free steering technology. The second one is a fully autonomous or a fully driverless tractor. So before I begin my demonstration, I'll just spend a couple of minutes on the importance of straight lines. So I think you must have already seen the presentations about how important is to for it to have straight lines on the farm. So straight lines are very important because they enable complete irrigation. They allow sunlight penetration for the crops. The row-to-row spacing enables, the straight line spacing enables tractors to move along the path. You can have a proper de-weeding. You can have a proper intercultivation. So across the crop cycle till harvesting, straight line is very, very important for farming. Having said that, making straight lines on a field is a very, very arduous task. It needs challenge. It needs really skilled drivers who can create perfect straight lines. That's where Mahindra is coming to the rescue of farmers with a technology that uses high precision GPS systems and advanced navigation algorithms. So the first demonstration will be on a tractor where the farmer will be sitting, but he'll still have his hands free. Yeah. So I think we'll begin the demonstration. My colleague Jagdish will be demonstrating the auto steer technology for you. Yeah. So you will see him do a couple of activities. He will have to acknowledge once saying go in a straight line. And when he comes to the end of the row, he'll do what is called as an auto headland turn. Shubho already spoke about an auto headland turn. So you will see the tractor do an auto headland turn. And you'll also see the tractor doing an automatic implement lift. So yeah. Jagdish, on the go. Yeah. So the auto steer is engaged. So you will see that Jagdish has left off his hands free please, and the tractor will make perfect straight lines. I'm sure you are looking at the wheels, so look at the implement. The implement is the one that makes straight lines, and the wheel does all the correction for the tractor to go perfect straight. So you can also see that perfect straight lines are marked on the farm. We have a precision of up to or less than 5 centimeters. Yeah, so his hands are off the wheel. So you will now slowly see him making an auto headland turn. So the implement is lifting now. That's something that you must notice. He didn't do anything there. The implement is lifted off automatically. So now the tractor is taking a turn on its own. So look at the tractor, look at his hands, and look at the implement. Now you'll also see that the implement slowly drops and gets on to the next row. Shubho also spoke about skip pass. So the driver has a choice to choose whatever is the line that he wants to do, the plowing, tilling, whatever. Now you saw the implement drop off on its own. It'll be making perfect straight lines. And I already told you why straight lines are so important. Thank you, Jagdish. Yeah, I think we will now move on to the next most important part of the show. So that's the fully driverless concept tractor. We have a fully driverless concept tractor here. Typically, driverless tractors go through a sequence of operations before they get onto the field. Those, in technical terminology, they are called pre-checks. So for this show, we will also try to do a couple of pre-checks. So the first pre-check is a systems calibration and redundancy pre-check. Then the powertrain and the engine systems go through a pre-check. They check their sensors, whether the sensors are all up and running, whether there are no obstacles around. Then the tractor is already fired. So yeah, you can see the tractor coming to life. I was about to say tractor go. Now the tractor is on life. So we'll make the auto steers engage and the tractor moves. We'll take the tractor, take a turn on its own. Okay, engage. Okay, big hands, please. Okay, now the path that the tractor is taking is actually a designated route or the tractor has to take. So the farmer has the option to choose the path or the row that he has to farm. So on a predetermined day, the farmer just chooses a cozy corner of his field and he says he has a tablet in his hands and he says this is the operation that I want to do. So on that particular day, he could choose tilling, he could do some operation and he could program it. The program gets flashed onto the tractor and then the tractor starts moving on its own, taking through the entire sequence of features. So that's exactly what you're seeing. One of the flavors is what you're seeing. There are a lot of technologies that go into the development of a driverless tractor. The first thing you've already seen is auto steering. The next one is auto transmission and auto throttling, which means depending on the actual load. So if the tractor is doing a tough plowing operation, it really knows that there's a lot of resistance there. So it, you know, the engine knows that it has to push in a lot more fuel. So the engine and the transmission go hand in hand to make sure that it can take the load that it has to take. So the next one is, you know, I think Dr. Arvind already spoke about as brake by wire. That's one of the fundamental building blocks. So it has the capability to brake, but when it brakes is when it sees an obstacle. So if there is an obstacle like a big rock in the farm, or if there is a, you know, like a cow or an animal or a human that's walking across, the tractor has the ability to sense there is an obstacle and it can also move away from the obstacle. Now, I'll leave it to all of you to take a glimpse of the autonomous tractor. So the attention is all there. So this is one path that we have set. You can set any types of paths that you want. You want to go in circles, semicircles, loops, or across the headlands, whatever it is. So having done its job, so I think we'll ask it to take rest now. Yeah, I think we can switch off the engines. And that's what we aspire for, to enable our farmers to rise, to bring in technology. So technology se taraki. So that's what we're aspiring for. Give a big hands to our hero. Thanks for being here, gentlemen. Thank you so much. Jai Hind. Okay, yeah, there's an announcement. So you'll be taken through our buses for the lunch. So I think the buses are waiting for you. Thank you so much for being here.